Okay, guys, I think we're ready to go. Hey, hello, Dwayne. Thank you for liking the stream already. It's alright, Dwayne. Everything pretty fine. Let me test the audio as usual. Even though I must say I'm having second thoughts about this
I think
strategy.
we're ready to go.
Testing.
Hey, hello, Dwayne. Thank you for liking the stream already. It's alright, Dwayne.
Okay, the audio is there. No, like I said, testing this thing actually proves nothing, because even if I do see that I do hear the sound, then maybe when I start to play, actually the game doesn't have sound. Ehi, ciao Paki! Ehi, Paki qui! Paki, vuoi venire a giocare con me? Creo la partita in co-op, dimmi tu, eh? Ci riproviamo se vuoi. And guys, no, like I said, I'm sorry. Yesterday we had no audio during my elite session because I do that test every time in the beginning. I hear the ding from the operating system, and I think this means I have audio. No, not necessarily. In fact, I didn't have it, and in fact, I don't seem to have audio now either because the game is not producing audio in OBS. That's what I gotta look at, actually. It's so complicated to stream in VR, I swear. I swear. Non riesci a consegnare il trailer casa al sito trivellazione? Lo so, che ti servono camion migliori. Vieni con me, te li trovo io. Sblocchiamo qualcosa di valido insieme. Che cosa sta succedendo? Ah, I know why I don't have audio. Yeah, in fact, I just should have gone. The window priority must be wrong. Here it is. Yes, they are. I gotta look there every time. Unless I look there, I can have this problem. Okay, let's see what missions we have. Let me see what missions indeed we do have here. Ah, one little problem. The window must be higher. The window that you don't see, but I have a window with your comments up there, guys. And unless the window is high enough, it's going to cover the interface, which is not good. Not good at all. We're still in Alaska here. Now, honestly, the mission I was trying the other day, the one for delivering the. I don't remember what his name, the tower for recovering the drilling, whatever. But it's a super tall, super heavy rod, which actually gave me a lot of trouble. I overturned my load several times while trying that, to the point that I wouldn't do that. I don't think I'm ready. I need a better vehicle before I can do it. We could do this. Drilling supplies. Needs cargo container and medium piles. Seems easy enough. Now, the one I'm speaking about is from backward, I think. Floating drill. Yeah, you gotta get this enormous, but most of all, super tall. Tall trailer that you get over there and it just is impossible to deliver properly with the trucks I have. No, this one seems easy enough. Bring to the drilling site cargo container and medium piles. Ok, ma con il Fleetster riesco a camminare in Alaska? Sì, assolutamente. Ieri ci ho fatto una missione intera. Non ti preoccupare, ti invito. Aspetta, fammi vedere che cosa devo prendere. They give me the piles here and the cargo container. Everything at the port. I even built. Yes, I even built the bridges that we need. So it should be super easy actually. This is the mission I was supposed to do at this point. I think. So, like this. Paki, mi raccomando, quando ti invito, lo sai che ti posso invitare una volta sola, poi il gioco si blocca. Quindi stai pronto, dimmi te quando è il momento e provo a invitarti. Sperando che il gioco non si blocca prima ancora che. No, è un peccato, lo sai com'è. Il Fleetstar vuoi usare? Qual è il Fleetstar? Questo qua? Ma non ce l'hai questo? No, col Fleetstar comunque è impossibile la missione che volevi fare ieri, eh. Non te lo sposta quello, è impossibile, ti serve questo. Se non hai questo non ci prova nemmeno, perché io ci ho provato pure con quello intermedio che non è bastato. Ti serve questo qua. Ok, guys, let me think. I got a carry. Looking at it again. Excuse me, I got distracted at the crucial time. Drilling supplies, cargo container and medium piles. So, I think a normal flatbed with a trailer should do. Truck customize. You get, no, the sideboard bed, I prefer it actually. And about the trailer, I don't know, I have trailers all over the map at this point. Ti serve questo? Ti serve questo? Devi salire di livello. Infatti, se vieni qui e facciamo le missioni in Alaska, sali di livello subito. Ti invito? Let's see if Paki is joining us. If Paki is joining us, I might not even need an extra trailer. Then again. Why not? I can still carry more stuff with an extra trailer. So I can see clearly now that the audio is there. No way I'm going to trust the initial test that I do every time, because as I learned from yesterday's Elite session, it doesn't work. It's terrible, really. It made me feel very bad. When you rewatch what you did for like 2 hours, you put everything of yourself into it, and then you discover you have no audio in the stream, only my voice, that killed me. It was also especially rude to Alexander, who was playing with me, whose voice was impossible to hear during the stream. In fact, I must apologize to him today. Okay, so Paghi is joining Gaspard later. Ma Paghi, mi hai chiesto qualcosa su Facebook? L'ho visto un attimo prima di andare online. Che volevi sapere? Se vuoi chiedermi adesso, te lo dico. Ho visto delle foto del gioco. Purtroppo non ho fatto il tempo a rispondere, perché oggi, come vedi, sto già in ritardo di un'ora. Guys, this place are pretty hectic for me. It's a miracle I find time to play, really. Every time you see me online, it's a miracle. I wonder how much will it get. These days after the pandemic here in Italy are suddenly so busy. Everyone is doing 10 things at once. And whatever you have to do takes hours on end. Because of the quantity of people that are trying to achieve the same things at the same time. Okay, Paghi is trying to complete the training mission. Paghi, tu vuoi completare quella che porti il trailer a casa? Perché guarda che quello senza sto camion qua è inutile. Eh? Ma neanche quello verde, col Fleetstar non ci proverei nemmeno. È una fatica immane e non ci riesci. Ti serve un camion così. I think, guys, that the Fleetstar... I mean, is this the Fleetstar? No, the Fleetstar is the one he has. This one is the truck you need to complete the mission, the turning point of the game, no? The Capra Demon of this game. This game is Dark Souls, you got the Capra Demon, meaning the casual filter, which is probably the this is not a drill mission. This is not a drill mission, it's a very long three-part mission in Michigan, where you go and bring metal planks, then you go and fetch the drilling bit, but most of all you gotta bring some kind of giant module down the mountain. Which seems achievable enough, but as soon as you try, you discover that actually, no, you need much better trucks to do it. Con Freestyle già importarlo nel deposito? Sì, la relazione è solo che non me lo fa consegnare. Con Freestyle già l'ho portato nel deposito della tribolazione. Nel sito di tribolazione hai portato già il trailer, quello grosso? Quello che si prende alla fabbrica? I'm trying to understand what Paghi is trying to achieve. Let's see if I can give him some tips. But maybe he's more advanced than I thought. Apparently he's in a good spot with the mission. Oh, look at the... well, after all, it is ice, you know, isn't it? It's bound to make you slide, especially if you don't engage all-wheel drive. Sì. E come mai non te lo fa consegnare? Ma... Strano. Quindi è quello il problema, non te lo fa consegnare. Che ti dice? Cioè tu premi il cargo management, provi a fare la consegna, non hai l'opzione per consegnare? A parte i Paghi cannot deliver his trailer in the this is not a drill mission, even though he brought it to the correct place. This is very weird, guys. Honestly, I don't know what kind of situation he's facing at the moment. Sounds very new. I think once I hit level 10 I should have better tracks, and then I will attempt to do the tower delivery mission that I couldn't do yesterday, the other day, I mean. Okay, this is the port. Finally I see the port of the Alaska map, where you can get, I think, everything I need. Cargo container and medium pipes. Let's see. Okay, cargo. This is the large pipe, no? Ah, the cargo container is quite a beast. I think this is best on the flatbed of the truck. Non sei su Discord? No, hai ragione. Ora lo faccio partire, aspetta. Medium pipes. They don't have medium pipes here. Where do I get medium pipes? At the warehouse, it seems. Okay, let me think how to reach that place. If I could arrive to the watchtower and explore. In fact, that other truck would have been even better for this, you know. I'm thinking that maybe with the other track, this one is not getting on top of the mountain very easily. There's a watch point. No, but it's impossible. This needs a scout. Look how close it is. The watch point is right around the corner, but this basically won't be able to climb very easily. Let me think. Most of all, let me try. I don't know. When I tried the other day, it was very tired. Maybe it's actually something that you can achieve. It's such a big track, though. Will it even fit to the road that brings to the watch point? This is a very good and maneuverable track, but it needs space, unfortunately. These trees cannot pull it. No, basically, guys, this is completely impossible. It's a shame, it's so close and yet so far. Try with the differential lock. Well, it is climbing, yeah? Maybe if I wiggle the wheels somewhat. Wait a sec, did I give up too early? The problem is, what's up there? Is it something that this truck can actually navigate? Maybe. There's a lack of good trees here, only bad trees. You don't have enough traction, basically. Try again on the snow. Maybe the ice is making it worse. So close, and yet so impossible to achieve. If only these were actually resistant trees, but they're not. Last try. Of course, that got destroyed as well, and basically it's maybe if I also remove the handbrake here, but anyway, it's useless. This will never get up there. No, but I even knew it. The one I'm driving now perhaps could, but even better, I could just try to go toward that road, which perhaps will bring me to the factory. Normally you should scout first. Unfortunately, I haven't done it. Let me go back to the Paystar. Now, my theory, this gives me medium pipes, right? Yes. In theory, no? Or another idea could be removing the container, because anyway, I gotta come back here. It's completely useless to have the container already and the trailer. Or, even better, I know what to do. Remove the container from the truck. Yes, if I'm not asking too much. Put it on the trailer. Or don't put it, it's the same. Anyway, we'll be back here. Then I need to remove the other truck from there because it's useless. Cannot get over there anyway. So recover. And retain. Then we try to reach the top of the mountain with this, so that I scout in advance. Anyway, I'm going to get the other materials from the warehouse. So we gotta go that way before getting the container. There's no reason to bring the container over there and then look at... Ah no, scusa, sì, ora lo apro, aspetta. No, Paki wants me to go to Discord so that he can ask his questions in person, and I guess Paki has the right idea there. Let's go to Discord. And then I climb. Let's see what Paki wants to ask. Discord. Excuse me a second, guys. I'll keep driving in the meanwhile, don't worry. And big old point. Ciao! Ehi là, mi senti?
Sì.
Ok. We have audio with Paki. Dimmi, dimmi.
Allora, il tuo Italia l'ho portato io in lancia.
Ci sei riuscito?
Sì, con il Fetus.
Ah, Mazza, non è da poco.
Non riesco a consegnarlo.
Ma tu ti devi fermare. Hey, thank you Cody, welcome, thank you for lighting the stream. Devi... vabbè, ma lo sai come si consegna la moneta, no? Arrivi nell'area, ti fermi, premi C, cargo e poi lo lasci. Non te lo fa fare.
Ma qui non mi esce.
Stai trasmettendo, fammi vedere quello che stai facendo, è l'unico modo in cui possiamo riuscirci, penso. Stai trasmettendo, mandami un link alla trasmissione che lo guardo. Thank you, Troubleshot Packy, through his problem with the mission, he's going to send me a link.
Aspetta che cambio è giunto al...
Perché se non vedo quello che fai non so qual è il problema, se lo vedo forse ce la facciamo. We're going to get the hard materials first and the easy materials later because it makes more sense anyway. And this is a very well performing track besides, so it should work. I did some crazy missions with this track, I can use it very well now. I know its limitations most of all. This is the road that I couldn't climb with the other track, I think. Now we'll see whether this can do it or not. If it cannot do it, we can always go through the way of the other road, I guess. But let me first check that I'm going the correct way, yes. Trying to reach the tower. Remove advanced module, it won't accelerate. Disconnected. Unfortunately, these trees are really not worthy of the name of trees. They just don't work as well as the other in the game, and they break immediately. My god, there's so much snow and nothing to winch. The problem is that there's nothing to winch, you see. Apparently, it hasn't stopped yet. I mean, as long as it moves, it's not over. Look at this. Look at this. In fact, the other track almost made it. I imagine this one would be able to reach the top. Look at it. This ain't bad at all. At all, guys. We reached the top and the scouting point. So, you don't really need a scout if you got a wonderful track that can do the scout's work. There you have it. You can go back to automatic transmission. And watchtower opened. So now we have complete scouting of the terrain. And we also found a new track. That's worth recovering, I guess, eventually. You see, there's a stone fall here. There's a stone fall. And there's a trailer with... What's that icon? I have no idea. The stone fall will want some parts to repair, and we gotta do it before the mission, yes. Unfortunately. Well, I say unfortunately, it's not necessarily unfortunate. We'll see. That's after all more experience points, more everything, more than what we need to progress through the game. So, looking at the map. This is a difficult path, however you look at it, because however, if you want to go there through this way, you will have to do the steep climb to the top of the mountain. Maybe it's best to try and reach the warehouse from the other side. Well, anyway, I want to see if the track can do it. It will be our little challenge. There's only one tree, so honestly I doubt it. Look what kind of climb. I think it's completely impossible. It looks like it is. Wow. If he can do this, well, I want one of these trucks in real life. And guys, whether you believe it or not, yes, it climbs like a motherfucking snail. It's incredible. It's a gecko, it's not a truck. Yes. On snow, no less. Incredible. This is a very good track. By far the best track I got already in the game. You gotta explain to me why that tiny tree works better than another one which is rooted to the ground and also much bigger. I don't know, mysteries of SnowRunner, I guess. After all, when you're using a scout, you have smaller wheels. So actually, this has some advantages to it. And here we have the rock slide, I think. Should be a bit farther, but boom. Let me see. I don't know how I can bring this one out on the other way, because I will have to back up eventually. My god, really? That's what we're speaking about. I'm going to clear a landslide which is here. It's useless. Yes, but even if I can go there, and by now I might as well, but how am I going to get out? It's useless. With a load. I will explore it. Let's explore it to the end, but I don't think this is the solution. Usual trial and error that you have in this game. Okay, let's switch with logic and reason. From the back of the truck to the big tree. You see, when you don't destroy every single tree, you winch two, it becomes actually achievable. So, this is the rock slide. I think I will have to reset my track, because going back the other way is completely impossible. And now we will know what we need to clear the rock slide. Let's do it. Stonefall, it's a task, probably. They're usually classified as tasks. Stonefall. Metal planks, the usual. Now, this is troublesome, because the metal planks, you get them all the way up there. There's no shortcut, huh? Oh. Unfortunately, there is none. I started to think this is not a worthwhile solution for my mission. Yes, because even if you clear this... And then again, what other solution is there? Let's go get the metal planks. Won't take that long. I recover. Much faster that way. Metal planks. Unfortunately, I used all the metal planks that I already got. Ah, by the way, yesterday we cleared this rod, which appears to be longer, but actually takes way less time. There's another player. Yeah, he's honking for me. I know, man. Where else? This has the metal plants, no? I come. Well, wait a sec. If I don't go out now. If I don't go out now, he will go away. Where are you? The Taliban, look at this! We have been joined in our mission by the Taliban! People nicknames as well. Wait a sec, I was looking. This has metal planks. No, it doesn't. And now, basically, we need to get the metal planks to clear the stone floor. Which is not trackable, because it's not a mission. Now, let me check this email one sec, excuse me. Okay, this is a good response. Just what I was hoping. And now we gotta go. And the fact is, we're not tracking the mission. So, only I know where I have to go. The game doesn't tell me. But I didn't go all the way there to get the planks the other time, excuse me. The planks must be... Here they are, at the factory here. Let's see if the Taliban comes with me. Let's go, the Taliban. Oh, finally playing with someone. If only we could communicate. Anyhow. How can you make? How? I don't fathom. You, the developer, create a game like this without any sort of communication. How the heck are we going to play together like this? You guys explain to me, because honestly, I have no idea. We lost the Taliban. Where is he?
L'hai
messo? Ok. Aspetta solo un attimo, perché ci sta un altro giocatore, se mi fermo mi abbandona. No, in realtà, perché si è fermato lui. Ok. Aspetta un secondo, lo so, insomma, aspetta un attimo. I'm going to help Paki, but in a sec. I don't want to leave this guy behind or be left behind by him. He's with me? Yeah. Let's honk to one another. The only form of communication. E se mi fermo mi addosso, mi dispiace. Purtroppo, cioè, sto con questo. Aspetta un attimo. Quando arriviamo a prendere il carico. And this is where I cleared the road yesterday. This is excellent. Bada bam.
No, perché io ho spostato il trailer che stava di fianco alla sub-generazione, quello giallo.
Ma perché non vieni a giocare con noi adesso? Lascia stare quella partita. Recuperi il camion, lasci lì il rimorchio e facciamo insieme, no? Più figo. Vabbè, come preferisci. Solo che devi aspettare un secondo perché sto con un altro camion. Well, in fact I lost him. I think I lost the other guy.
Il problema è che questo spawn non ce l'ho questo camion.
Lo so, ma guarda che in Alaska non è poi così difficile muoverti, ci sono le strade, soprattutto sulla prima mappa. Pardon. Let's do it. You see, sometimes the longer road is actually the shortest road. It's quite surprising, really. Wait a sec, we should have gone to the left. I hope he doesn't crash into me, this guy. No, no, you got the idea. This is what happens when you do everything in a hurry. He's responding. Factory is right around the corner. Mo te lo faccio, aspetta un attimo. Forse qui riesco a fermarmi, che è il benzinaio questo? Sì. Ah ecco, mi fermo un attimo al benzinaio e te lo guardo. Allora, I'm going to look at Paki's problem now, one sec, while we refuel. So, give me desktop. And I'm copying Paki's link. Here it is. Opening it in Chrome. Vediamo. Vediamo qual è il problems. Ok, ti vedo. È già senza audio. Lo metto qua. Lo faccio più piccolo. Aspetta un attimo. Così vedo quello che fai. Oh, ho cliccato male. Aspetta. Eccolo qua. Ah, ci sei arrivato con quello? Wow. Ok, guys. And now I return to the driving position of my truck, which doesn't drive. Aspetta, c'è un problema. Ah, già, perché devo fare così. Ok. Spero di non essere verso l'altro giro. Allora, ti vedo. Vedo quello che stai facendo. Sei.
Oh. Allora, io sono passato dalla segheria.
Sei passato dalla segheria, sei sul sito di trivellazione, sì, lo vedo perché lo riconosco. Ma non sei nell'area di consegna, però.
Devi andare là vicino, poi più avanti.
Devi andare nell'area di consegna, il quadrato tratteggiato. Se non vai nel quadrato tratteggiato non te lo può consegnare.
Quello, no, di fronte a me.
Entra lì.
Ma non mi esce la C, però.
Vai un po' più avanti, fammi vedere. Strano. Comunque è lì che lo devi portare. Ah, aspetta un attimo. Che c'è scritto sotto niente trivella? Non riesco a leggere, è troppo piccolo per me.
Trivella, trivella, impianto, petrolifico, spero.
Che gli devi consegnare secondo la missione? Perché guarda che le devi fare in un certo ordine. È quello il problema. È quello sicuramente. Devi prima consegnare il metallo e la trivella.
la squadra, tu vedi che la metà.
Sì, ma tu hai ripristinato la missione, quindi lo devi rifare. Lascia questo qua, tanto te lo ritrovi qua, ma devi rifare pure gli altri obiettivi.
Ma gli altri l'ho fatto.
Li devi rifare. Li devi rifare. È così.
Eccolo, vedi?
Sì, sì. Eccoli lì. E infatti non l'hai fatti. Li devi rifare.
Ma questo gli dice un asse di legno alla chiesa e uno alla vecchia casa.
Ma quella che missione è? Non è una missione niente trivella.
Espresso pianeta.
I'm actually pulling him to me. Oh no. Why am I stuck like this? Ah, this is good.
Eccolo, fai
Hey, thank you for the follow, Tyler. Welcome to the stream. Any question, I can read your comments. Come on. I don't understand what's stopping me, guys, honestly. But let me check the map. Why are we passing through this? We went the wrong way. That's the reason we got stuck. It's the usual thing in this game, actually. When you play alone, you achieve more. I didn't do that mistake last time, but I did it today. Why is always rejected?
Ecco, Jacopo, la missione con la niente più vero.
Ah. Che ti dice? Consegna? Non riesco a leggerlo, mi spiace, è piccolo, ma lo devi dire te, che c'è scritto? Niente.
Consegna al sito di trivellazione, trivella impianto petrolifico.
E tu non stai consegnando la trivella, tu stai consegnando la casa, che si chiama in un altro modo. Quella la devi consegnare dopo, ma va bene, la lasci lì, tanto la ritrovi, il lavoro non è inutile, però devi riconsegnare la trivella. Guys, why did we pass through this? This is completely wrong. Should I go the other way? I don't understand why that guy's track is so much better than mine. I just don't. He must have better tires or something.
Trivella impianto petrolifero.
La trivella, quella che prendi alla diga. Al sito di... ok, this guy needs help. Too bad is... not accepting my winch. Eh certo, la devi rifare. La devi rifare tutta, tutte e tre le parti. Ma tu hai riportato già il metallo però.
Sì.
Certo, gli devi riportare il metallo, ma pure la trivella gli devi riportare. Gli devi riportare tutto.
La trivella sta alla dito nella
parte. Eh già. È così, purtroppo. Stupidaggine, ma è così. Lo so. Purtroppo è così. È così sto gioco. Ok guys, we're starting to move well again. Let's go. Purtroppo è così. Quella è una missione del cavolo perché è in tre parti, capito? E poi è buggata e se qualcosa va sbagliata, devi rifare le altre due parti. Io ci ho messo 2 giorni perché l'ho rifatta 2 volte. È un incubo. È così, purtroppo è così. Explaining to Paki the big problems that I had with the This is not a dream mission, the one he's trying to do now. Hai fermato lo stream? No? Allora lo chiudo. Ok, we are at the factory. Let's honk for success. Ok, now let me close Paki's stream since he stopped it. And this way I can see the entire information for my own. Why is the track moving by itself? Okay, but this is the trailer store actually, not the loading area. doing three things at the same time, multitasking. Multitasking is the name of the game. It's waiting for me to pick what I want, which is, in this case, metal planks. But tell you what, why don't we get a double load of metal planks, no? While we're at it, I mean, while we're at it, give me another trailer. Eventually I run out of money by doing this. There is no reason not to get a double load. You can get the metal only here, eventually that will be useful. Okay. And we are going to bring all the metal back by passing the correct direction this time, meaning that we do like this, this, and this. From this to this to this. Henceforth, we go to the quick rod that I fixed the other day. We go down here, basically all the way to the port. So, the better I do this, the less it takes once we start to move. So let's try to do it well indeed. Yes. Yes. And then, yes. From here to here. Once at the port, we drop one of the metals and we bring the other metal to the stone fall. Makes sense, no? I think it makes sense. Let's hope it does. And now, I long to let my teammate know that we are indeed moving. In fact, he's waiting for me. Perfect. Boom. He didn't get the extra medal. I guess he's less ambitious than me or more prudent. One of the two. Why am I not moving? And here we go. I'm moving again. Now. Where are all my waypoints that I placed? Ah, the first one is wrong. Wait a sec. Of course, the first one had to be wrong. Okay. When you see there's a waypoint problem, you gotta do it properly. I mean, if you go all the way to the place that gives you medal, why take just the medal you need? Take all the medal you can, and maybe eventually you will use the rest of the medal. There is still problems with the waypoint. What the hell? I hate this game's waypoint system. Okay. And turn on the lights while we're at it. Yes, he's with me. Perfect. Let's hope fuel doesn't leave us without fuel. That would be troublesome, to say the least. So unambitious. Just one load of metal. No! Take two loads of metal, no? I guess I'm really, really ambitious. Honk just in a while, just to complete, to keep in communication with the guy. Of course I missed another waypoint, of course. Stupid waypoints as well. It's going to take a while with all this stuff. Oh, what's this? A hole! A hole, you say? In theory, he should go first because he's carrying less weight, but the problem is he doesn't know where I'm going. So he will have to be behind me. All because this game doesn't let you communicate. Incredible as well. Incredible. This must be incredible. How can you disregard such an important fact? And of course, I lost my waypoint again. Wait a sec, I gotta remove the extra waypoint or it will be like this. Like all the time. Maybe if I place them one on top of the other, they should both update. I hope. Okay, back to the road. This is just how I like it, on the road. Of course we'll have to cross the water again. I mean, I already did something similar before, so we know we can do it with this track. It's super, super cool track. Besides, today the Taliban is with us. How can you mistrust someone whose nickname is the Taliban? And yes, now I recognize where we are and I know what we should be doing, because I did it already. This is the correct path, not where I passed before. Wow! Am I exaggerating here? No, no, this is good, this is correct. Come with me, the Taliban, I'll bring you to success. And money! Oh, what the fuck is happening? I don't like it. Yes, swoosh, swoosh, right over the tree. No tree can stop us when we're carrying two lots of metal. He walked, he walked, he walked. Let me see what my teammate is doing. He's doing pretty well. He must have better tires than me, eh? The way he was moving in the snow was crazy. Sounding the horn. Yes, I hear the response, I like it. Yeah, he moves better than me. He moves better. Well, now he's also carrying less stuff. If I lose control, oh nice, with all this metal attached to my truck, I have no idea what's going to happen, honestly. That might be troublesome, that might be troublesome indeed. Okay, fuel up, because why the hell not? When you can, you do it, just like that. I know that these guys will follow me always. Trustworthy like that. I don't know what we're going to do with this medal, by the way. I hope you can find a destination for it. Honestly, I have no idea where we might bring it. I'll probably leave my load at the garage. There's no need to bring it all the way to the port. Best left there, I guess. Oh, I actually lost him. Ah, no, no, here he comes. Here he comes. Am I faster or something? Seems strange with all the stuff I'm carrying. To make the head tracking more sensitive, it's a shame that when I turn to the right, I don't see the rear view mirror. It's completely wrong. I can choose how sensitive it is, and I should make it more sensitive. Oh, watch out. Holy crap! Holy crap! Okay, it's okay. That was terrible. And terribly dangerous. That's the garage, I think, huh? No, not yet. is the oil pipe that I also repair. Okay, now to the left. See with me? Yeah. This guy is gonna get pissed when he realizes we have nothing to do with this medal. It's completely useless, basically. He carried all the medal back. To do what? I have no idea. I mean, there is no coordination, no communication. It's bound to happen continuously. People will always pick the wrong stuff if they cannot speak to one another. Why not include some form of, I mean, not even voice, just text chat. Being able to type something to one another would be already enough. Here's the garage. I think I'll leave the trailer here. I hope he doesn't pick it and bring it with him. It's useless to bring it to the post. This will be necessary eventually. For the time being, I'll leave it here. And now we have metal at the warehouse, which will be useful eventually. At the garage, I mean. This is logistics. Pick the extra stuff, bring it to the garage. Eventually, you might need it, but at least it's in the garage and ready to use. Logistical thinking, and yeah, look at it move without the extra weight, and now it really moves. Now the next part is tricky. We gotta climb the mountain with the medal on the track. Now the thing is, the Taliban will follow me, no? Up the mountain with the medal on top of the track. I don't know. It's completely idiotic. I cannot speak to him. He will think I need the medal over the mountain, but I didn't need two. I needed only one piece of medal on the mountain. Guys, I have no idea. We'll see. mph limit. Like we care. Night delivery. Just the way I like it. Let's go. I could get fuel that way. Dimmi, paghi.
Man mano che devo mettere il canale quello lungo, da
mettere. Per la trivella? Sì, è canale lungo, sì. La pinella prende 5, ti serve quello più lungo di tutti. Ti serve quello che si attacca con la low saddle, non so come si chiama in italiano. That's the sound, I didn't like it. Ah oh, no, it's okay. Ba-da-boom, ba-da-boom. And over the bridge to our destination. It's pretty cool, huh? Night mission, driving on these roads all icy. You almost can feel the cold in your bones. It's a very atmospheric game at times. You know what would make it better? To listen to the radio while you play, like a real tracker would. Unfortunately, this is not allowed on Facebook unless you're a big name streamer because you won't own the songs. Not this boring, annoying as hell. Let me see, I think we don't need to go to the port actually, yes. We can go straight over the mountain, and I don't know what he's going to do with his materials, but I know what I do with mine. I will go to the stonefall and clear it if I can climb, which is a big if, because this time I have the medal in tow. Well, anyway, this is what I'm doing to do with my medal. I don't know if he has an idea for his medal. Not having communication as an option in the game, it's all very mysterious. Probably it's coming with me. Yeah, we're bringing two lots of metal over the mountain for no discernible reason. Well, actually, there is a reason, eh? I might overturn my truck, lose the load, and then we have redundancy. We can have his... what's he doing? We can have his medal reach the objective instead. It's redundancy. That's a merit in itself. That's a merit, after all, to have redundancy. Look at the moon over there. That's pretty cool. Redundancy is never wrong. In a game where failure is always right around the corner. Ah, you know what we can do with him? With him, we might try to carry the big tower to the port. I'll bring him there when we're done here. I hope he follows. That's a very cool mission that we can do together. The sound I'm hearing is him engaging his winch. Does he need help? No, apparently. No, no, he's okay. And now comes the hard part. Whether we can climb with the medal or not is anyone's guess. I mean, we could without. So, in theory, traction is there. The big difference here is the weight. But if traction is present, I know this truck's engine is powerful enough to achieve it, in theory. The problem is the complete lack of winching points. I think Taliban has stopped. He's having second thoughts about following me. He thinks I'm crazy, probably, which is completely understandable. I would as well if I didn't know that the truck actually can make it. It looks impossible, but it can make it. But I'm not going back to fetch him, not until I get rid of the medal. After I get rid of the medal, okay. Let me see. I mean, he was moving better than me previously, so he should be able to reach the top. And now the crazy part, the even more stupid looking part, and yet... look at it, even with the medal's weight, yes, it can be done. Incredible power of the truck. Because it's got strangely good traction, I don't know, it's all snow, ice, and yet it grinds. In games, sometimes you gotta use logic, no? If logic tells me it's the only way to actually achieve the objective, then by means of exclusion, it must be achievable. Even if it doesn't look like it. He's asking for a... well, I'm not helping him until I unload the medal. If I could tell him, let me unload the medal, then I come back. There's no way for me to come back with the medal. Would be crazy, unfeasible. It would jeopardize the entire mission. I leave the medal and then I come back. Okay, don't overturn, very carefully now, very easily. I mean, even if I overturn, I come back here with a crane, and it's still pretty easy and doable. Okay, what the hell differential? I don't understand what's happened here. And why, most of all, it didn't happen before. Ah, there's good winching there. Okay, if I touch the rear of the truck to the good winching point, it doesn't reach. Where was it, really? I don't see the winching. Well, winch how you can, however you can. This is bad. This is bad, guys. Whatever I do here will end in tragedy. Let me try to go back. So close, and yet so far. Should be the motto of this game, really. The problem is, I'm not fitting correctly in this space, even though I could earlier. Now I cannot. But there is winching points that I can use. My teammate never reached the destination, unfortunately, so now it's me and these final 10 meters, and they gotta somehow push through. Wait a sec. I'm hearing a sound. Okay, that's not good. You overturned it. He overturned the track. He managed to come, but on second thought he shouldn't have come. Now we're in an even worse condition than before he came, because we got two stuck tracks. I think he already... No, he hasn't already recovered. So effing close. How's my fuel, by the way? No, the fuel is sufficient. Is it moving though? No, it's not. I wish. I cannot even winch to him because he doesn't accept winching. Wait a sec. This is achieving something, I think. Look at the back wheel, huh? I don't know. And I'm out of winching points too. Still there? Yeah. Huh. Let's go forward. It's not like I can do anything else. Whether it tips or not. At this point it would be even better if it just tipped. So close. Come so close. Hey, thank you for the like, Andy. So, how would you solve it? I have no idea. My friend is stuck over there. I actually reset his track. My teammate, I should say. Just a random who joined the map. Heh. So close, so close. There is no reason he should get stuck like this. Wait a sec. Huh. This looks like it's doing something. Wait a sec. The problem is the left wheel has sunk into the mud. Why didn't they put a single winching point here? Why? Once you get all the way here, the wheels just don't touch anything anymore. The front ones. I mean, if it would tip, I'd be even happy, because at that point, the medal would stay here. Unfortunately, like this, the medal will get despawned if I reset. Hi Nils, do you know what checking permission means on co-op? Ah, yeah, this is what the other player didn't do, unfortunately. That one, T, this allows you to be winched too, basically. It allows the others to winch to your track. It's very important to do it. You gotta do it always, there's no reason not to. Unfortunately, most people forget about it. That's the reason that we couldn't do anything here too. The guy that joined didn't have it activated. That's making for me absolutely impossible to attach to him. Only he could attach to me because I was accepting. This is yet another thing that the game doesn't explain to you, but it should, unfortunately. And most people never understand it because maybe they don't try co-op often enough. It's just badly designed. Come on. How can it enter a place but not be able to exit it? So close. Guys, you know what I would do? I would come down with another track. I'm so tempted to just come down with another track and push it. I think it can be done. I think if another track pushes it, it can be done. I don't want to leave this good metal staying here. It kills me that I shouldn't. Besides, it's useless. We need another track. Okay, garage. So close. So close. Won't take long to return here. Where is my mouse pointer? Mouse pointer. Oh, of course, if it were easy, it wouldn't be SnowRunner, no? So, what track will be our rescue? Well, it depends. What do I have here? Possibly. No, that's impossible. This one is pretty good. No, no. No, absolutely. Among these things, I will come with this. It's a valid rescue vehicle. I could bring the extra fuel as well, which anyway I'll need eventually. This is my go-to rescue truck. Of course, the fuel will make it more likely to overturn, but I mean, it shouldn't happen. Okay. So. Like this, it kills me, huh? But unfortunately it's part of the game, you gotta accept it. Let's do it. And we bring fuel too, which might come in handy, we'll see. Pick a mission and stick with it. It's the only way you can do this game. Okay, the mission needs a task to be completed first. First do the task, but don't give up. Otherwise you never get progress. Progress comes from stubbornness in this game. It's a stubborn game for stubborn people. Okay, and after psyching myself like this, let's bring the extra track and fuel to our destination while hoping we can achieve something for real this time. This is my go-to rescue truck. And that guy joined, honestly, we should have just gone to the tower. But then again, the tower, I failed already. If I failed again today, that would probably destroy the game for me and I would never play it again. Why did you leave the rod? You have a really nice rod. There's no need for you to drive on the snow, no? Okay. To the rescue, if you want to do something well, do it yourself. Otherwise, the guy that comes to the rescue gets stuck himself. Okay, and then, well, what even are you working for? You know the deal about this truck with the fuel on it? It becomes very top heavy, but as long as we stay on the road. Of course, we won't stay on the road all the time. Out for the big rocks. merrily going to get another track stack. Let's get more tracks stuck in the same place, yes. No, not the exact same, of course. It will get stuck right behind it, and in theory, in the process, offer to me a winching point, which in theory should get the other one in turn unstuck. I hope. If it doesn't work, guys, I don't know how to proceed at this point, but let's try. Don't do me this. Maybe if I turn on all-wheel drive, yeah, that would be handy. It's not like we are lacking fuel. We got like 1,000 liters inside this thing. Will this be able to climb? I think so. I take something somewhat longer, not sure. No, but it's achievable. Can do it. Also, winching is possible here. On the final stretch, not properly. Not quite. As long as you're moving, you're not in trouble in this game. Well, of course, all the weight from the fuel is not helping. I'm not so sure I actually needed to bring all this fuel. Or maybe I could put the fuel in a trailer and then leave it. I can zoom with this button now, right? I forgot it. If I did it with the metal, I certainly can do it with the fuel. Wrong track. I felt so sure I could do it, so sure. At the time when I was crossing this point and I thought nothing's gonna stop me, and then how wrong I was. Never assume that if you can do it with a vehicle, you can do it with another. Go to log here and engage the differential. It's making more progress, I guess. Will take ages unless I find a winching point. Okay. And now we break the trees. Yeah, all we're going to achieve is breaking the trees. Out, please. Now this is the point where you don't overturn the track. Problem is the big drop that you gotta do on top. Is this impossible what I'm trying to do? I don't know, honestly. Maybe. Drilling supplies. It should give you more freedom in terms of what to do with the fuel. You should have the opportunity of dropping some of the fuel maybe on the ground. In the meantime, what I can do is refuel the truck so that some of the weight gets shifted underneath, but not much, unfortunately. I keep doing everything with this truck that I hate, the fuel truck, because the fact of the matter is that eventually you run out. If you don't bring fuel your way, you will have a bad time in this game. These things are just so thirsty. They're super thirsty trucks. It's like a spaceship, basically, which gotta carry its own mean, its own means of supply. Okay, now very carefully. Here we have the other truck. Very carefully. Don't do like the other guy. I'm actually activating the handbrake every 2 seconds. Even less. I'm going by handbrake, remove handbrake, handbrake, remove handbrake. I don't know if I should just push it or maybe we'll see. Now don't overturn it, please. This is what the other guy should have been doing. Unfortunately, he just overturned the track before. There you have it. And now I'll push you. Now you gotta go past. Ehi, Paki! Ci sei riuscito?
Sì, ho completato.
Bravo, io sono in un momento super critico. Super critical moment, guys. But look at this. I think the track just got past. I think. Yes. And now I can even refuel it. Okay, let's go to the other track. First of all, I refuel it. I knew it wasn't wrong. I knew I could do it. Now, stubbornness. I should call this name Stubborn Runner, not Snow Runner. Wow. I'm in reverse, okay, that's the reason I was going in reverse, because I was in reverse. I thought, wow, so little traction, it's actually going backward, of course, it was in reverse. I gotta push with the other truck again. If I attach the winch, it will push. Ah, too bad now it's passing through my truck, it's the usual bug, guys, and this is actually very bad, because if it's passing through my truck, it means I cannot use it to push. He's gotta do it on his own forces, basically. I hope it's out of the mud enough. Honestly, I don't know. Thankfully, it is. There is a point in the more extreme moments when you actually lose the possibility of touching of the two tracks. It becomes like without matter, without context. It's just an image of a track. Here we are. Here we are. Let's clean the. Yes, accept. Wait a sec. Yes, I have it. Unload. And we clear the landslide. And we clear the landslide and we can go to the warehouse proper. Here you have it. Now, whether this truck can actually go back the same way, now I have many doubts. Probably we cannot, we will have to go around. We'll see. We'll see, but we made serious progress now because the land style has been clear, which is also worth points, experience, and all that. Now, what did I need from this place? The medium pipes and then the cargo container from the port. In fact, no need to stay in low gear. Watch out, man. Don't do anything stupid here. It's okay, it's okay. Ah, vuoi unirti alla partita? Ti invito, eh? Dimmi tu, dimmi tu.
Un attimo che ti credo.
Stai finendo, ok.
Sto facendo i carrelli.
Ok, guys. We are at the warehouse now. No, no, ma lo so, perché quando sei preso, hai visto pure io ieri, poi non sono riuscito a venire. Quando sei veramente preso, questo gioco è talmente impegnativo, non puoi lasciare una cosa per mettere a farne un altro. Capisco perfettamente. Ok, here we are. E questo è pure il problema, infatti, ma come fai a organizzare a giocare con gli altri? Dovevano fare il multiplayer completamente separato, che tu avevi i tuoi camion in multiplayer, ma non erano gli stessi camion che tutte le volte devi ripristinare e poi... Una cavolata, ma come l'hanno fatta tanti. Ok, cargo management. Medium pipes, yes. What else do they give me? Yeah? Service prepare? Ok, medium pipes. Ok, and now that we have the medium pipes, of course, going back the way of the mountain is completely out of question. That's not the kind of road that you can climb, I think. Let me look at it one sec. From the view of the other track. Well, actually, I think you can. Actually, I think you might be able to do it. The problem is not with this in the way, but at the same time, I don't want to reset this one's position because it might still be useful. But this is stuck, like, no way. This is not moving. No, honestly, guys, I don't think it's achievable to go past this. Look how it is. With the pipes. In practice, no? You go back like this. The problem is this spot. Over the mountain and to the port. Or you can go where there's water there to the left. No way of telling how difficult it will be in advance. Probably very difficult because there's already stuck track there. Or you can go this way. Through that rod. No, that's not a rod you can pass on. I know it very well. Then you go here. Or you can go all the way back north. And do the very, very long rod. But basically the entire map. No. No, I don't want to do the entire map. Let's go look. Take a look at this place to the left. Whether it can be used or not. Might be able to unlock the track as well by going there. After all, it's pretty easy to reach. Apparently, it's on the first island. I don't know. Whether you can get on these islands or not, I have no idea. There's only one way to tell. And you know the way. Let me show you the way. My queen, you know what I'm quoting here? I guess you would. Yeah, and fuck that tree in particular. Yeah, I don't like that tree. Look at them pipes, these are fairly good pipes, with all insulation like that. And when in Alaska it gets pretty cold, otherwise your water would freeze. Of course the pipes are extremely heavy, who would have thought it? Everything is always so heavy in this game. Sometimes it feels like the space program, no? It's a 2-3 stage mission, you use the other track to pull this one, to push it out of the ditch, then that's spent, basically. There's no way of pulling the other one out of the ditch. It's like the piece of a rocket, basically. It's one tip, right? No, it won't tip that easy. It's so hopeless. There's no way I can get past the water. I think. Let's see, I mean, I'm here. Otherwise it's back all over the mountain. Over the mountain, like before, it seems unachievable, but it must be in fact achievable, because there's no other way except for going all the way around of the map, which I don't think is the solution. It would be too boring even for this game. My god, so much mud. How far is it? Almost there. Wasting a lot of time on this solution in which I don't even believe. Maybe it's best if I don't get into the watery mud. Attach from the rear. If you attach from the rear, it's going to work very well. Telephone poles are the best. They never break, unlike the trees. Yes, it looks very deep indeed. It's actually very likely that if I try to cross, I'll just sink the whole thing. But let me make sure. This is supposedly a road. Maybe if we go very carefully. Where is the stuck vehicle that I'm supposed to recover? To the right. To the right, in between trees. Now that I look at it, no? This is a road. How deep can it be? Dangerous water level. Dangerous is not not yet too much. Winch all the way to the road. The winching is impossible. Let me try to winch to something that can hold the weight of the truck for a change. Like that. Doesn't reach. Like that cannot hold the weight of the truck, of course. Dangerous water level. Unless I go very fast, I'll break the truck. So I need to reach a proper winching point on the other side. It's the only way. But it's farther in. Ah, I attached to that. If we could attach the rear part to that, but of course it cannot. Let's try to go more in that direction. That's the only winching valid point. Dangerous water level. I mean, guys, I don't think it's gonna stop me. Now I winch this other piece. Then I wonder why I even went and cleared the landslide. Well, it's an objective I completed, it's still worth points. Destroying every single tree of this forest at this point. And we're out, yes, we are. We're out. There's another one, unfortunately. But also, I'd like to unlock the track, which is here, apparently. There must be a track here. To the right, it was. In between the trees, I think. Let me see. How hard can it be? Famous last words. Fuel will eventually become a problem, I think. New track discovered, Royal BMT. It's discovered and available for purchase. Okay, but actually even better. You can go to it and restore it. This doesn't look bad. Okay, we actually unlocked a new track there. Recover. What can it mount? Engine? Gearbox? Nothing special, no. Until I unlock the very good tires. I hope it has a proper transmission for off-roading. All-wheel drive switchable. Differential lock? No. I'll probably never use it, but put it there. You can always sell it for money. Ah, wait a sec, it's the Codan same track I'm driving. What did I say? What did I say? I was shitting on the best track of the game. It's actually the exact same track, I didn't notice. So I have another one now for my collection. Hai capito, Paghi? Se vuoi il camion mio, si prende in Alaska. E non è manco troppo difficile. L'ho appena trovato, non serve nemmeno che te lo compri. Te ci devo portare. Questo è il meglio camion. Ok, guys. Another deep section, this is very deep. I hope I don't regret coming to this place, but apparently, basically we are turning into a bot. There is the amphibious upgrade for the Flitzer. Yes, and now the one that comes next is the true problem, because it's enormous. It's a goddamn lake, basically. I mean, if it's not deeper than what we met up to here, of course it might be. Let me study the situation. Let's try to use a proper approach. There's not much to think about it. There's also an upgrade there, but I'm not going there with this truck, I lose it. That's where we need to get. Will you stick to the side or go straight in the middle? To the side, because to the side you can still winch if something goes very bad. And honestly, guys, I don't even know if it's achievable. Let's just try. Let's just try, because there's no other way. And if there is no other way, by means of exclusion, this must be the way, my queen. Okay. Okay, not really okay, because he's risking to tip winch so that it doesn't winch. The moment I release the winch, I tip. No, go back, it's not working. Okay, this is better now. Yes, go to the side is a good idea, but not too much, otherwise you risk tipping. And now what happens? Am I stuck for good? I gotta try and make good like this. Basically, I'm trying to gain traction from the lake. This is the point where we're at. Well, at least I didn't tip the truck. Let's drive in the water. What is the option here? You can either drive in the water or tip the truck. There is just not enough room to do what I intended to do. So, let's turn this thing now. In theory. I wish I knew what I was doing. In fact, that would be quite the advantage. So far, in the meantime, I've been advancing. Look at it. Like before, if there is no other way. No, that's useless. Oh, will you winch properly? Yes, this would be good. Was I in neutral gear, actually? I don't know. No, it's not gaining traction. Ah, from the side it is. Try again like this. That's crucial. The little piece of wood on the ground, which for some reason is better than a tree, actually is what brings the truck on the other side. And there you have it, guys. We cleared it. We're out of the swamp. Incredibly. And now back to the port. We get the container and we start moving towards the actual objective of the mission. This should took some time. We're still not out of the woods, but apparently we're making progress.
Perché Jacopo sei rimasto in mandanata?
No, sono uscito, ce l'ho fatta, un miracolo, visto, hai visto che casino, sì, mamma mia, però,
i coccupinazzi sono soppesando i tubi.
sono pesanti, ma poi era tutta acqua. Comunque lì si prende il freestyle. Il camion che sto usando non serve che lo sblocchi o lo compri, lo trovi lì. Sta nel basso a sinistra sulla mappa dell'Alaska. Ora non so se ci puoi arrivare senza aver ripulito la frana, come ho fatto io, questo è il discorso. Io ci sono arrivato perché ho ripulito la frana, però non credo sia necessario.
Non il Fixar, l'International.
Sì, scusa, insomma, questo qua giallo. Beh, giallo perché l'ho preso giallo, mi sa che non è giallo da suo.
Sì, o giallo o nero, se va sempre bene lo stesso.
Certo, non è il colore che no. Ok, let me see where we are. Yeah, because I'm without waypoints now. In pratica sì, da qui arrivo al porto. The port is this way. We get the
Lupo
container.
Tendo, giusto.
And once we get the container, we have everything I need to actually properly complete the mission. Now, where I have to bring it, I don't remember, but we have everything. It's already one step. I'm also mid-fuel. Hi, Andy. Thank you for liking the stream. Welcome. If you got any question, I can read your comments. Apparently, we're making progress finally in Alaska, bringing the pipes to the drilling site. Also, want some container. Dimmi, Paghi.
Sta facendo il potenziamento lì sotto.
Sì, lo so. Lo so, ma non mi vado a rischiare la missione. Ci vado con lo scout. And thank you for the follow, Paul. Thank you, guys. You're wonderful. Great support.
Benvenuto.
Yeah, welcome, Paghi Seng. Hi, Scoobs. Good day to you as well. Welcome to the stream. I can read all your guys' comments. I have them in VR. Let's bring the mission to its completion.
Good day, Scott.
Good day, yeah, Paki is saying good day as well. Okay, down the slope. This is the port that I'm seeing, right? If I tip the track now, I'll be devastated. So let's be extra careful. Only half fuel, eh? I will need to do a refueling mission, I think. Not sure. Appears possible.
Ma l'International devo venire io con la pietra tua oppure devo venire con...
Questo è il discorso. Mi sa che devo venire io nella tua. Per cui se mi dai il tempo di finire la missione. Però non lo so se faccio in tempo, perché ormai sono le 10 e 21 mi sembra. 10 e 20, sì. Non lo so se faccio in tempo. Se faccio in tempo vengo. Se faccio in tempo vengo e ti ci porto. Altrimenti domani. Domani posso giocare, sì, domani non ho problemi. Ok guys, here's the port, we're almost at it. And I'm going to the port, you know why? Because actually all this stuff I'm carrying is still not enough. It's not enough. You gotta get a container on top of the pipes and then you have everything you need for real this time. In fact, I already brought that trailer here just for the purpose of getting the container. Look how I freaking packed it. It's almost like I hate myself. Oh no, but it's easy to get it, easy enough. I should attach already, honestly. Yeah, attach the trailer. Here you have it. And get the cleaning equipment cargo container on the trailer. Here you have it. Now we have everything. All this stuff has to go to the drilling site. I know that place. Okay. Other side of the map, of course. No wonder. We will use the longer. Ah, no, no, aspetta. No, non è dove pensavo io. Non è dove pensavo io. C'è il rischio che devi riparare qualcosa qui. Non lo so, possibile. Ah, qui è dove si prende l'hammer, tra l'altro, vedi? No, questo è soltanto l'oleodotto. This is just the oil pipe, guys. It's not where you get to the drilling site. To get to the drilling site, basically, you have to, let me understand it, huh? Like this,
Ah,
like this, like this, and this, the straight narrow road. I think it's best to drive this way. Then possibly like this. Basically, this brings you to the garage, yeah. It's not so long actually, if everything goes well. Only problem is the fuel. I don't have enough fuel to reach the garage, that's a given. There's a fuel station there. We'll have to take a detour if I can, otherwise it's a refueling mission that I'll have to do. So basically like this. Well, it's not so far. I think I can refuel, yes. It's like this. And that's all. Certainly achievable, no? In half an hour. Unless something goes badly. If something goes badly, 2 days might not be enough. You know this game, of course. I'll turn off all-wheel drive. I don't want to spend more than the fuel that I need. Of course, it's night again, just to make things more interesting. I don't think the big container is actually that heavy. The truck handles more or less like it did before I got it. Surprising. Ma mi sa che lì si prende pure l'hammer, è da una vita che lo voglio. Io volevo l'hammer quando ho comprato il gioco, dico ma dove sta sta hammer? C'è scritto Drowned Hammer, cioè praticamente è un hammer nell'acqua che devi recuperare in qualche modo. E quello ti dà l'hammer, presumo. Se c'è tempo dopo questa missione, pure quella potrebbe essere un'attività, vediamo. A seconda di quanto tempo c'è. Let's drive past the bridge now. There is this fuel station. The fact is, the fuel station wasn't that far, no? I think I can reach it. I think it's achievable. Oh, watch out. Oh, I underestimated the inertia of this kind of load. Basically, it didn't break. No, wait, I don't like the way the rod is sloped. Moving the safest way possible. I need four-wheel drive here. Look at the map, one sec. Okay, we're going to the fuel station, it's all right. I haven't got lost yet. You know, I probably shouldn't even have brought the extra container. I should have left the container at the intersection. Unfortunately, now it's too late. I might still leave it at this intersection. There's no reason to bring it to the fuel station. It's actually a waste of fuel to do it. Too bad I didn't think of it in advance. The most useful upgrade is the long winch. Get it as soon as you can because it gives you more option wherever you are. It's a very important asset. This is completely useless. I could have left the container over there. It's too late now. I didn't expect to find such difficult terrain, honestly. Oh, god damn it, it wants to tip. Why, though? This is very dangerous, actually. Very, 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 very dangerous. Detach the trailer at once. Before it's too late. Okay. Off we go for a refuel. Okay, we will have to recover it later. Or we can try pulling it now, I guess. Good thing I wasn't looking at it. I would have fainted. Leave it there. I don't care about the container now. The container can stay there. I'm half thinking I should have gone the other way. Ooh, look at it. It is fuel. I left it some time ago. Fuel drowns. For some reason. I'm half thinking I might go the other way once I'm done with the refueling. Well, we'll see. Let's think of the fuel first and then we'll see. I wish that thing wasn't there. It's very annoying to have it in the middle of the road. I got in there just by the nick of an hair, basically. There was very little fuel left in my tank. Very little. And fuel up. Now, for sure, what we gotta know at this point is go fetch the trailer again. Wherever I go, I will have to carry the trailer, so that's the next step. It's a given. The thing I left in the middle of the road will bother me to no end. At least I can wish to eat, I guess. Honestly, I wouldn't go back the same road. That road was surprisingly dangerous. What would you do? Go back with the entire truck or just winch it to me? Honestly, I think I should just winch it to me. With the extra long winch, I think I can do it. Here you have it. Only problem is whether it hits or not. I guess we gotta risk it. If it hits, I'm in trouble. I need a crane, I presume, but not even a normal crane. You need the heavy crane for that thing. No, but it's not tipping, it's not tipping. The dangerous part is before this point. Let it come to you. Okay. Now, if I go straight from here, what happens? I think it's better. No, wait a sec, is that water? No, there's water. No, and then you gotta redo this dangerous stretch around here. Unfortunately. And no, because what am I going to find over there? I have no idea. It might be even worse for what I know. Even just the fact of turning this the other way around would be difficult. Should have left it on the main road and that's it. Unfortunately, I didn't. No! Don't winch from the... Are you stupid? Winch from the track. It's okay, it's okay. That was close, though. That was close, huh? But now...
Bella manovra.
Sì, 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 però il problema è che quello mo si va a girare. Vabbè, lo attacco. È un coso pesante, pesante, alto, no? Per cui gli pesa la testa. Ok, no, no, but it's okay, we're back on the road.
Vuoi sapere una cosa, Jacopo?
Dimmi.
Un amico mio che ha fatto questo gioco a Manghiri. Che aveva la gru, la gialla, da dietro al cane, no?
Uh-huh.
È andata alla cava a prendere questi due container.
Ah sì, quel casino di missione, sono impazzito pure su quella.
No, ha preso il primo trailer, no? Il primo coso bianco, no?
Uh-huh.
Ha messo sopra il carrello, sopra il cassone.
Uh-huh.
E l'altro, indovina dove ce l'aveva attaccato.
Alla gru stessa, no?
Eh.
Lo so, lo fanno. Ho visto un giocatore che lo faceva, manna, sì.
È furbo, eh.
Non male, no, ma più che altro la cosa che non ho pensato allora è stata separare i due container, perché se tu mettevi due container su due cannon separati, allora ecco che ce la facevi. Io quella l'ho fatta col primo camion, che proprio mi sono impiccato per tirarlo fuori dalla cava, non so ancora come ho fatto. È stata dura quella mattina, ma è sempre dura questo gioco.
Invece quello uno c'aveva dietro, attaccato, e l'altro c'aveva attaccato alla gru.
Ha fatto dietro. La cosa giusta, sì. Ok, guys, we're back of the difficult stretch of road again. Let me check what the trailer is doing. Apparently nothing too bad. Not so sure, eh? No, no. Okay. It's good. And now that we are back on the main, well, I say main road, it's not really such a main road. Right on, left or right? Left. Here we are. I don't like how close it's passing to the little mound of snow, but, well, no. That's not enough to tip it. Let's go. Well, the bad part is over. Let's see what happens now. We refuel and we have our stuff. Heading for the drilling site again. È un gioco dove un errore di un attimo ti costa ore di lavoro, no? E quando succede è terribile. Scusa?
Il volante.
Il volante è un G29. Quello della Logitech.
Il G27.
Ma è praticamente lo stesso volante, credo, no? G27 è quello per il PC, G29 è quello per la PlayStation. È bello, c'è una bella pedaliera soprattutto, che io avevo messo da parte perché tenevo normalmente i pedali dell'aereo, no? Poi questo gioco non mi permetteva di farlo, per cui ho rimesso i pedali suoi, però in effetti sono bei pedali. Che poi per gli aerei tutto sommato sono utilizzabili. Il discorso è che è diverso il movimento, è che per l'aereo della macchina lo spingi verso il basso, per l'aereo dell'aereo si sposta in avanti. E lo spingi verso il basso, c'ha più assi in realtà. Infatti il mio ragionamento era uso per le macchine i pedali dell'aereo, però in realtà non è così. Perché comunque sono pedali che hanno una corsa più lunga, perché il movimento verso il basso e il pedale dell'aereo sono entrambi i freni praticamente. Sono i freni del carrello destro e sinistro, che servono per far girare l'aereo. Per cui sono fatti per avere più che un tempo di risposta rapido, una gradualità della frenata, che non ti serve quando guidi. Quando guidi devi dosare la frenata, però devi essere rapido comunque sia. E con quelli...
il feedback con me di quella che c'è tu.
I pedali quelli lì non hanno force feedback, neanche quelli del G29.
No, il volante,
il volante. Ah, il volante, buono! Ma il G27 non ce l'ha il feedback?
Sì.
Sarà lo stesso.
Però a me mi dicono che quello è meglio.
Sì, non lo so, onestamente pensavo fossero uguali. Ok, here's the garage. Let's keep placing waypoints at this point. Drilling site. Col G29 poi fanno delle cose molto belle a livello di chi c'ha esperienza col fai da te, no? Che modificano il volante, ci mettono la corona di un volante vero, magari, oppure addirittura cambiano i pedali, li invertono in modo che i pedali funzionano come quelli da macchina vera, cioè stanno dal basso verso l'alto, che non è male. Ok, guys, I'm not sure about the road here. No, this is wrong. I gotta go, unfortunately, on the narrow winding road. Yeah. Difficult as it might be. This is my road here. Like this, 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 and this, and this. Then basically this. It's pretty long. The waypoints because it's so windy. Qui c'è tutta acqua, tra l'altro. This is all water, so I don't know what I'm
Ecco,
going to meet there.
là c'è tu, sei tu un po'.
Non mi sembra facile, non mi sembra facile. Vediamo, vediamo. Let's go, guys. Time to depart. Fuel is plenty. Well, it's not full, but it's enough. This I'm sure. So I'm not going to the garage to the supply. Also, because I don't like it. When you enter the garage, you might encounter some bugs. Maybe your load disappear. It best not do anything strange. Okay. Time to depart. Full wheel drive. Minutes left. Can we achieve it in 20 minutes? Maybe. Once again, maybe, it depends. If I don't do mistakes, yes, it's achievable. Otherwise, of course, it's up in the air. I think I gotta go right. Yes, I was right. I had to go right. Ah, disable four-wheel drive, no need for it now. Shout for this. No, I think I need four-wheel drive again because this is muddy. Tipping is impossible, so let's proceed. Non ho capito perché un albero abbattuto che sta per terra ti tira di più di un albero che sta in piedi, che si rompe e poi non ti puoi attaccare una volta che sta per terra. Una cavolata. Typical gameplay device. Why is a tree on the ground better than a standing tree? When you see the tree on the ground, you know that you can winch to it, no problem. It's a standing tree, it depends. Okay. There's no reason to go to the left. To the right, we gotta go to the left. This is potentially dangerous. No, but it's okay, it's okay. Anyway, the truly precious load here are the piles because they're so hard to go and fetch again. If I lose the Should I lose the container, I can go to the port and get it. Pinching wherever I can. That is the good one. Like that. Why is that better than a full-blown tree? It's a freaking stick in the snow. Apparently, it's more resistant than a full-blown tree. Okay. Is it going to tip? No, I don't think so. If the track doesn't, why should the tire? It follows the track after all. Ovviamente qui ci dovrà stare pure un po' d'acqua perché sennò è troppo tranquillo. And now winch to the left and then a bit to the right, I guess. If the AI was intelligent enough to understand what I wanted to do, but apparently I'm giving too much credit to it. I think the differential lock will bring us out of this. No, still need winching.
L'acqua non manca mai.
Eccolo. Uscito. It's out, guys, it's out. This is even worse than it looked, this road is. All snow. Depending on the depth of the snow, could be good or very bad. But apparently it's not very deep snow because it's not halting my progress. Tipo questo, perché questo lo tiene il camion? È uguale a quell'altro che si rompono. L'unico modo di saperlo è provarci. Easy now. It's a bit too deep there. I hope it's not too much for the container. No, nothing bad's gonna happen, I think. Go slowly. Fast. No, ma it's okay, it's okay. Mustn't be too far at
Poi
this
ho
point.
visto a certi che sulla neve scappano.
Scappano? Cioè, ti perdi il controllo.
Non vanno piano.
Non riesci a fermarti, certo. Ma il discorso è che ci dovresti avere le catene, questa è la cavolata, che le catene le sblocchi a livello 14. Quindi il livello 14 è altissimo. O uno non fa per niente l'Alaska, ma non la fa per settimane. È sbagliato che te le dà così tardi le catene, sono la prima cosa che metteresti in una vita reale, non vorresti nemmeno su un terreno simile senza catene. Molta della difficoltà di questo gioco nasce dalla mancanza di soluzioni reali. Per esempio, tutte le volte che ti blocchi nel fango, il vero camionista e il suo equipaggio andrebbero a tagliare dei tronchi e li metterebbero sotto le ruote. Quella è la cosa fondamentale. Sta lì la bravura, è lì la manovolanza di questo tipo di lavori. What the heck? How does it work here? Ah no, it's a road, it's a road. Does it look like one? Ma apparently it's a road.
Secondo me c'è nella fretta per fare i soldi.
C'hanno fretta? Ah, dici gli sviluppatori di far uscire il
Qualche
gioco?
cosa.
Sì, ma per qualche ragino ho capito perché. È un peccato perché poi c'è stato un lavoro pazzesco, si vede. Molto più.
No,
Poteva essere il gioco
i
definitivo.
giocatori dico.
Ah, i giocatori. Ah, e quindi per questo perdono il controllo? Beh, certo.
Che ci c'è nella
La
fretta.
fretta è sempre una cattiva consigliera, che se giochi di anno a piano. Ok, guys, I think we're getting past this bend, despite how bad it looked. And now. This seems easy enough. I don't think I'm so far at this point. What's the last couple of bends, I think? How cool. Okay, which Abito will stay here forever. Eventually, you find the good one by means of exclusion. You destroy every other tree and you find last standing tree is the good tree.
Okay.
Sì, sì, distruggi ogni albero, no? Poi l'ultimo rimasto, ok, allora è lui quello buono, è l'ultimo rimasto. Che dice qua? Manco vedo. Oil field. Yeah, oil field to the left. To the left we go. Guarda la benzina, mamma mia, la benzina è poca. That's a little fuel, guys. Will it be enough? I'm not so sure, honestly. Se finisco la benzina, niente. Finisce pure la missione, nel senso che sì, dopo la completo, però non faccio in tempo. Let's hope the fuel is enough, then. Because I might run out of time and fuel at the same time. We're very, very on the edge. On the edge of glory. That's the drilling site over there. Decide to go without full-wheel drive, it will use less fuel. By quite a bit. 55 liters, I mean. Ah, mo c'è l'acqua. No, ma non faccio un tempo comunque. Capirai. 10 minutes, guys. All I have left. Let's try. Perché non riparto? Dai, eh. Tanto prima o poi doveva succedere, non facevo in tempo. Oh, watch out. That's a lot of water. And 50 liters of fuel. Who would win? 50 liters of fuel or 2000 liters of water? There. Oh, what the hell? Why did you do that? Okay, now the problem is the trailer. Without four-wheel drive you cannot do it. Winch the trailer and hope for the best. It's okay, it's okay. By winching and breaking trees all over, unfortunately I came to a point where I cannot proceed. Okay. Occhiata dietro. Ah no, ma va bene, va bene. Mancato poco, ma va bene. Go back to non-full-wheel drive. 40 liters of fuel left. And 9 minutes. We're really, really stretching it. Hey, hi Chase! Isn't this cool? The name of the game is SnowRunner. It's a game where you, well, drive a truck on the snow and try to deliver very heavy roads. But not just snow, it's got mud, it's got all sorts of difficult terrains. Everything is flooded and destroyed in this track, as you in this game, as you can see, which sometimes prevents you from finding an easy route to your destination. But I think we can do it. Unfortunately, these trees are all unable to hold the weight of the track. Let me see. Maybe from the fact is, if I move to the side, it might get enough traction. Let's try. Engage log here. This will be troublesome. Come on. Differential. someone joined the match, actually.
Quello stai per benzina?
Poca, non basta. Non basta a sto punto. Ma tanto non mi basta manco il tempo, purtroppo devo interrompere prima che... Però comunque sta qua, cioè che ci vuole. Lo completo la prossima volta in un attimo. God damn it, guys. You get stuck so close to destination. I see, I don't even understand what the problem is. There's nothing that should hold up the track at this point. I think there must be a stupid rock underneath the trail or something like that. Of course I know what I gotta do, because there is something that will work. Detach the trailer, go forward and then pull the trailer to you, I think. Let's try that, because I'm out of options at the moment. Then you find these spots where you should be able to move, and actually you can't. Here it is. Yes. Yes, here it is. We found traction. I don't know how, but we found it. Okay, and now we pull the thing behind. That's really cool. I've never seen snow simulator like this, I believe. Yeah, no, no, it's very good. Oh, look at this. The other guy arrived. Yeah. What the fuck? Hey, he's brought fuel. Give me the fuel, man. Give me the fuel. Give me the fuel. Ciao, benzina. È arrivato a salvarci. Che grande. Chi è sto tizio? Fresh Dima. Thank you, Fresh Dima. You saved me, whoever you are, wherever you are. Thank you for joining. I think I gotta accept the fuel. Refuel. This is a true unexpected development. I actually refuel me. Perfect. Very unexpected. Un colpo di scena, come si dice, eh? Un colpo di scena.
Una
fortuna straordinaria. Che ogni tanto arriva qualcuno e ti dà una mano. È proprio. Guarda, ma veramente. Ma sai che sto gioco secondo me è la stessa cosa di Dark Souls? Questo è Dark Souls con i camion. È la stessa cosa, quando sei bloccato arriva qualcuno e ti aiuta, è come Dark Souls. This game is just like Dark Souls with trucks. Guarda un po' che bella macchina c'ha sto tizio. Una Jeep, che è? Land Rover. Ok, thank you. My savior. Ma c'ha 6 ruote, è troppo figa. È troppo figa, dove si prende qua la macchina? I want the car that guy has, 6-wheel Land Rover Jeep thing, which look cool as fuck. Look at these guys, thanks to him we reached our destination. That was an angel sent from heaven, only possible explanation. I was going to finish the session like that, with no delivery, but actually came out an hour and saved our session, saved our success. Hey Chaser, thank you for the like. And what a like you're giving me at the very moment of satisfaction after an entire morning of toiling about. This is a game where you toil plenty. This is a game that needs patience. But it's also a very rewarding type of game. Are they right? Yeah, that's the delivery point. And a follow as well from Chase. Thank you, thank you. You're welcome. I play a lot of VR games, and not only that. This afternoon I'll probably play Elite Dangerous, if you like it. And this time with sound, yeah, yesterday I had some trouble with the sound. Guys, we completed the mission. Cargo management? Unload? Unload. 4, 59, level 10! You have reached rank 10. I knew I would. 670 points of experience. And 5900 credits. It doesn't tell me what I unlocked. I will have unlocked something, possibly even trucks. Unfortunately, there's no easy way to tell until I go back to the garage. And wait a sec, I don't have to move the truck to go back to the garage. Let me see. Final thing I do, I'm almost out of time. I'm going to the garage one sec.
A livello 10,
lo vedete che ho sbloccato? Lo so, ma tanto finito. Purtroppo non lo posso manco ringraziare perché non ci posso parlare. Grazie al genio di sto gioco. No, you need rank 10, 12 to unlock the next tier of tracks. I think I know where to get the hammer anyway, and I should be able to get it before our next session, maybe. No, no, non sbloccavo niente. Livello 12. Well, ok. Mi dispiace, non sono riuscito a venire a aiutare. Non c'era tempo. Prossima volta. Se tu ci sei, domattina magari. Domattina, guys, tomorrow morning I'll play this again since I'm out of time. And I will be playing again in about 3 hours the very beautiful VR spaceship game, Sailing Dangerous, presumably with my friend Citigus, or if he doesn't come alone, I guess. Anyway, I reached elite rank in trading by mining low temporal diamonds, so we're at a pretty interesting point where I can finally get to the Pilot Federation planet, no, I mean system, and perhaps make some significant upgrades to my ship. I hope you will be there to watch. I hope you will, and in the meantime, ti saluto Paki, sto staccando come ti dicevo.
Ok.
Tu non ci giochi quelli in Dangerous, eh? Guarda che bello, eh? Non è
male.
No, ok, vabbè, domattina io rifaccio questo, se ci sei possiamo provare a fare qualcosa insieme, spero, se il gioco ce lo permette. Se, è in grosso, sì, lo sai com'è sto gioco, se ce lo permette. Speriamo. Vabbè. Ci siamo domani.
La creo io la partita poi domani.
Ah, ok, così mi unisco. Va bene. Sì, potrebbe funzionare. Buona idea. Vengo nella tua, ti aiuto e poi facciamo un po' nella tua e un po' nella mia. Sì, sì, sì. Ehi, Chase, ok, ciao.
Perché,
bye.
Perché dove sto io, modo con la trivella, no?
No, no, ma è ok, perché io uso un altro camion, no? Questo lo lascio dov'è, vengo da te con un altro camion, poi... E questo è il discorso, ci devi avere più camion per poter andare nelle partite degli altri. Vengo nella tua, ti aiuto, e poi dopo magari veniamo nella mia. Non so se
non riesco a fare le sfide, non riesco a fare.
Ok, forse insieme ci riusciamo. Non lo so, le sfide mi sa che non l'ho fatte io. Vabbè, a domani. Grazie per aver seguito. Ciao. And guys, like I said, goodbye to you as well. See you in about 2 hours. I hope you will be there. No, it's 3 hours for the Dangerous. Bye bye, ciao from Italy.